Yes, the passengers around around the back of the family.
We have to move them.
Oh,
the family. We have a medical situation on board. He was coughing 4 to 5 days ago.
Yes.
And we have already, the cabin crew has already attended to him, giving him blankets and face masks and warm water. And also we had his temperature checked, and it's 39 degrees Celsius. And we asked him about his trip before this flight. He actually had a farm back home in Tagaro, and 10 chicken died just before leaving for the flight.
Right. Yeah, what I've been informed by the cabin crew is that the passenger is a male, Mr. Peter Teo. The last name, family name, is Tango Echo Oscar. The age of the passenger is 49 years of age, and his family living in China, in the country, in the China XX. Now all of them were healthy with no medical illness before. Correct. At this moment, the cabin crew have noticed there's a fever, and right, the recorded temperature a few minutes ago is 39 degrees Celsius. Right. Also, other signs of severe coughing, and this developed during the flight, and also the passenger developed some chills. And also some rigors as well.
Hi, I'm hotel officer. Yes. 1343. Local time. ETA, the ETA. Is it the ETA? Yeah. Yes. Yeah. The parking is south airport. 107. I don't know. Yes. Park there. Right? What time? Hey, I'm at the airport. I'm going to see the doctor. 我啱啱收到 ATC 就通知我哋話，你哋一班機叫 CX1234 嚟香港就機上有位乘客咧就懷疑感染禽流感嘅係嘛？咁佢叫我就聯絡你哋攞多啲資料嘅嚇。嗱，我想知道嗰個發燒病人個名、個性別、個年齡、佢嘅情況穩唔穩定、佢嘅體温係幾多、有冇其他病徵例如咳啊、喉嚨痛啊、氣喘。 同埋問翻佢幾時可以發燒？佢發燒之前7日有冇去過邊度其他邊個國家同埋地區？發燒之前7日有冇接觸過禽流感嘅病人？係慢慢行啦，同埋發燒之前7日有冇接觸過患病嘅禽鳥、家禽、野鳥同埋佢哋嘅屍體？咁 ETA 時間 0200， 咁機上有位乘客咧就發高燒，就懷疑可能感染禽流感。 咁我而家就想叫你哋就 activate 一個 public health incident assessment group。 楊醫生通知我哋嘅，咁就都依個 case 可能真係咪疑似禽流感，就已經啱啱 activate 咗high
fever
會㗎啦，咁我哋準備。
ABU。
系我吞落嘅，系啦 TBU
嘅。咁咧就佢机上面有位乘客就发高烧39度，咁咧就而且系曾经接触过病死嘅家禽，咁所以就怀疑可能就感染禽流感，咁所以就今日就召开会议，最主要就你安排埋 ambulance 送个可能需要送个 U passenger 去医院，同埋就安排埋嗰啲乘客巴士。
咁我咁一陣間 activate 咗個 收 APP launch 咯，唔該跟翻個 EPM 個 section 個安排人手，咁同埋 cordon off 所有嘅地方，同埋嗰個洗手間啊，根據翻紅黃綠去做翻。冇問題，OK。 呢度。
Just want to give you a little bit updated information. We have already measured his temperature. It's still 39 degrees. Yeah, that was like half an hour ago. It's the first one was at 1:30. Now it's about 1:50.
Alright.
And all the passengers are seated at their original seat, except him.
盡快的通知咧，就會話俾你聽噶啦。
嗯。
如果你需要去洗手間，就去嗰個洗手間就得噶啦。
好啊。好。
Yes, I'll go to the other toilet.
Cabin crew, please be seated for landing.
We are the health staff from Hong Kong Department of Health. We have been informed by the pilot that a passenger on board may be suffering from an infectious disease. I will escort this passenger to the ambulance waiting outside and examine him there. 各位乘客，經過初步的了解，我們不能夠排除這位乘客感染了禽流感。為了確保機上所有乘客和機組人員的健康，我們需要分批將各位送到客運大樓做體温檢查的登記。我會先帶病人的同人家人離開，然後請大家拿著自己的調查表和手提行李。 聽從機組人員的指示，有秩序地分橙組、黃組，然後綠組地離開，登上機外面等候的巴士，前往客運大樓。呢位是發燒病的爸爸啊，嗯，咁你有冇接觸過禽流感病人嘅類型？
我哋就冇，我仔就有。
你仔有，你又冇。先講你自己，有冇接觸過啲禽鳥啲？
冇。
即係你係你嘅仔有啫，你就冇掂過。
哦，我哋個花園有雞嘅。
啊，但係有冇掂過死雞？
死雞我仔搞嘅。
即係你冇搞到，你冇搞到啫。
即係我仔搞
嘅。即係你話呢七日裏邊，你冇掂過有病人咪有患病禽鳥啲嚇？係。你冇唔舒服？發燒、咳啊、氣喘乜都冇。每個病者禽鳥病人
我自己冇，
你冇掂過啫，即係爸爸掂啫，真係嚇。拜拜，咁麻煩你簽下名都係。你有冇接觸過禽流感病人咧？
都冇啊。
染病嘅禽鳥咧，有冇掂？
都冇，冇搞過。
係你爸爸，你冇掂過嘅。
我冇掂。
真冇接觸過。係
啊。
有冇發燒嘅？
冇啊。
咳啊，氣喘都冇，
冇
唔舒服，基本上就
冇啊。
好唔該。係
咪做得
嘅？咩？
就得啦。
誒，未未得住嘅。其實咧，因為你爸爸我送咗去醫院，咁咧同佢就嗰邊醫院咧，醫生同佢檢查，同埋咧就同佢驗藥做一啲嘅驗血嘅 test 嗰啲。咁等我哋最緊要等埋報告翻嚟。如果報告翻嚟之後，我會通知你進一步點樣做。
啊，咪等好耐。
都要可能等一段時期，幾個鐘頭到下，因為要等埋個驗血報告
最遲。幾個鐘啊？
因為點解咧？佢其實因為你爸爸咧就接觸啲患病禽鳥咧，因為你後院度話，我聽爸爸講死咗十隻雞嘛，咁就驚佢有病。如果感染咗之後，所以我哋咧就而家加上爸爸嘅發燒、氣喘又咳，都好辛苦。你見到佢，咁所以我都擔心佢可能有染咗一啲嘅禽流感嘅病。咁所以咧就醫院度要同佢做檢查，譬如話啲冇咁病多啲，咁睇下停等個報告先知嘅嚇。
俾咁多禮物警署嘅，咁我哋如果睇得表佢哋，咁麻煩你哋咧填翻啲個人資料，咁我做幫你做翻個入境手續咁解啫。收嘅時候想睇下我哋啲，我哋嗰幾個不的嘅嗱齊唔齊咯，名啊標標嗰啲，咁啊。
小姐麻煩你。
大家過去嗰六個鐘頭咁耐心咁等候啦，咁個化驗結果出咗啦。剛才頭先我哋懷疑有禽流感嘅個案咧，對唔住，我哋已經證實咗佢咧係個快速測試呈係一個陽性嘅反應，即係話其實嗰個病人係有禽流感嘅風險係非常之高。而你哋曾經同佢係喺同機上邊，我哋將你哋界定為一個社交接觸者，因為你哋主要係同一個嘅機艙入邊。所以你哋都係會有一個程度嘅風險，係可能都會感染到禽流感，但風險唔係十分高，但依然係有呢個風險。為咗你同埋保障呢個公眾健康嘅起見咧，我哋會建議你嚟緊呢14人留喺屋企，唔好周圍去公共場所。咁同埋會接受一個醫學觀察。醫學觀察嘅意思咧，我哋會建議你每日幫自己量度體温兩次。我哋會有一張日表俾你記錄低你哋嗰個嘅情況。如果有咩問題或者有其他禽流感跡象，你哋請你哋盡快聯絡翻衞生防護中心，我哋個熱線電話會提供俾你哋。同樣，我哋嘅護士咧亦都係每日會聯絡翻你哋，睇翻你哋有冇啲乜嘢身體唔舒服嘅症狀。如果有，我哋會轉介你哋去急症室醫院嗰度再作進一步嘅觀察。希望你哋可以真係留翻喺屋企嗰度過係嚟緊呢14日。如果你哋因為要留喺屋企做呢一個自我隔離而唔可以翻到工嘅，我哋係可以幫你哋安排一個病假紙，一陣間我哋派會再同你安排。咁另外為咗保障你哋嘅健康，我哋都會派一個禽流感預防嘅藥物俾大家，叫做特敏福。呢、這個特敏福係相對嚟講係安全嘅。我哋一陣間頭先我哋已經派咗一張嘅紙同意書，係睇下你哋願唔願意服食。如果你哋願意嘅，請簽。
那個同意書，需要病假紙啊？唔使，唔使，好。
咁我哋就而家係由今日開始寫到生。有冇曾經有醫生話過你係腎臟功能係曾經受過損耗，即係話或者個腎臟有問題？
冇，
冇嘅。OK， 吳家醫問一問，而家會唔會正在懷孕？
冇，
冇。係啦，咁會唔會正在哺乳？冇嘅。好，咁你同唔同意食特敏福？同意，麻煩你又簽翻名寫翻日子啊，唔該。
需唔需要病假紙啊？
你要唔要得？
唔該。
咁你可以跟翻呢個包裝袋嘅指示睇翻點樣食嗰個藥嚇，同埋咧就要接受一個醫學觀察嘅。
唔該。
經過六個小時之後，個快速測試嘅報告而家出咗。好抱歉，個報告出咗咧，就係一個陽性嘅反應。咁即係話，我哋頭先同機嗰位乘客咧，其實係感染禽流感嗰個風險係非常之高。而你哋作為同佢哋係同曾經係同機，我哋亦都係界定為緊密接觸者嘅咧，其實我哋都會擔心你亦都係可能被佢傳染到，有可能係會有禽流感嘅症狀。為咗你同埋保障公眾健康，我而家就會係運用係香港法例第141章可以賦予我哋嘅權力，我哋會將你哋由香港國際機場移離而搬去衛生署署長指定嘅地方同埋醫學觀察，我哋都會派發抗謀感嘅藥物俾你哋，等你哋可以得到更加嘅保障。大家如果有問題的話，可以隨時發問。咁同埋咧，稍後咧，我哋就會安排咧，就會派一個嘅拘留令俾你哋。咁之後咧，就會係安排翻你哋清關，同埋安排你哋會有進營社嘅安排。Hong Kong Law Chapter 141, and you have to be detained. Remove from the Hong Kong Police. We'll explain this to you later. All right. And then we will. 我哋會擔心你係有個危險，所以先會作呢個嘅安排嘅。咁你會留低喺嗰度七日，或者係直接到我哋覺得係唔需要再有傳染性為止嘅。呢個係俾你嘅。咁同埋我哋都有一張嘅表格咧，就會俾你可以自己咧就記錄低你係有冇啲咩特別症狀，稍後都會幫你安排入 camp 個詳細情況。咁有冇問題？好多謝你。好。
今日開始七日，即係至到3月14日咧，係留喺呢個衛生署署長指示嘅地方裏邊咧，接受呢個隔離。咁亦都需要咧，即係除非你哋咧。有一啲唔適宜服用嘅情況，如果唔係咧，我哋都會派將會處方咧呢個特敏福，即係呢個預防咧呢個預防嘅藥物俾你哋食咁樣嘅。你哋都要接受我哋衛生防護中心嘅醫學監測。咁即係話咧，亦都需要留意翻你哋身體嘅情況啦，睇有冇出現呢個流感嘅病徵，包括呢個發燒啊、咳啊、喉嚨痛啊啲咁樣咧。咁你哋就需要即係我哋會同你聯絡翻。
食唔醒啦嚇，包肚食會好啲嚇，咁就偶爾機會洗啲，好唔得就嚇。
我哋架车到咗啦，请你哋而家一个跟一个出嚟啊！
上面一張 label 連住噶啦，咁一上到去就淨係做嗰度 OK 噶啦。
19H31F。
嗱，記住今次咧，全部咧就唔好用吸塵機，就唔好用一個高壓嘅水槍，有冇問題先？
冇問題。
咁係一陣係做曬啲實驗嘅位置。
得啦。